Okay, here we are at 310 Webb Street, number 12. This is, I believe, a 14 by 70. This is the living room. And the front entrance there with a coat closet. And then as you can see, the kitchen here has quite a bit of cabinet space and a nice big counter that wraps around. And I'm just gonna give you a shot. The kitchen here, some more cabinets over the stove. It's a gas stove and a nice big bay window up front with that overhang on it. A built-in cabinet here and a place for the fridge and some more cabinets there. And then we'll go towards the back of the home. And they also did a nice build-in for the air conditioning unit here. And it looks like it is a 220 unit. And then we'll go down to the first bedroom. And the first bedroom is, I'm gonna guess, probably about a 8 by 10 maybe, with a built-in closet. Then we'll go back out and go past the where the washer and dryer go. And the back door, and right across from that is the bathroom. And it's got one bath, full bath, with a shower. And go into the master bedroom or the rear bedroom here, and that also has a built-in closet. Ceiling fan. So it's a nice clean home. The floor coverings are in average condition. And as you can see, they're a little bit loose on the floor in the hallway here, but all in all, they're in pretty decent condition. And the furnace looks like it to be original, but it was in great working order. Again, there's the first bedroom. We come back out into the kitchen and living room area. And this is number 12 on Webb Street.